Today I will tell you about machine and the application. Machine are the devices that make our work easier. Scissors is used to cut our clothes or a piece of paper. Rake is used in our gardens. These are simple machines. Pulley. What is pulley? Pulley is come from a Greek word poulos, that means central point. Pulley has two types, simple pulley and compound pulley. Simple pulley. In simple pulley, only one pulley is used. In compound pulley, two or more than two pulleys are used. Example of simple pulley, it is used in flag poles. Example of compound pulley, it is used in cranes. Now we discuss about gear. Gear is a round toothed wheel. Gear has two types, driving gear and driven gear. Idler is present between driving and driven gear. Its function is rotates the both gear in one direction. Now we discuss about reciprocate. When two gears are linked by a belt or a chain, so it is called reciprocate. It changes the motion. Now we discuss about rack and pinion. Pinion is a round toothed wheel, and it's round on a toothed plate called rack. It changes the linear motion into rotary motion. Thanks.